FashionTV. I'm Felice and I'm backstage at the Ferrari Milan Fashion Week.
You're lucky, lucky, you're so lucky.
The hair, it's like a little bit my natural hair, not very often that my natural hair, like usually it gets straightened, and yeah, the makeup is really nice. I'm wearing in the show denim pants with gold studs in it, with a blue sweater, like a really Alberto Ferretti sweater. It's really nice. My second look is cowboy hat and pants and jacket, but then like black with gold. It's really, really cute. Yeah, I like it.
Felice, this is your second big season. How do you feel?
I feel really good. I'm starting in Milan because I didn't do New York and London. Because I had my exams at school and high school. And so I'm really excited. Like, it's just starting, so I'm like very fresh and happy, and it's going right. I really like it. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you know what happiness.
Did you always want to be a model, or?
That's a hard question. I thought about it because my mom works in fashion, so I already knew like the modeling world and everything. So I was not desperate for it. I was just relaxing, and sometimes somebody asked me if I wanted to be a model, but my mom always thought I was too young. So I was like, okay, whatever. And then like a really good agency came to me and I was like, okay, let's just do it. So yeah, I guess. If you know what happiness is to you, because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want to do. Hey, go. Bring me down, kingdom. Bring me down, your love is too high. Bring me down, kingdom. Bring me down, I said.
The back was my favorite.
When you were a little girl, did you like to play with dolls or climb trees?
Ooh, I like to climb trees, yeah, outside. I mean, I live in a village, like a small village with the woods and forests and the sea, so I always was outside, yeah.